was a really clumsy kid. On the first day of first grade, I'll tell you what he did. He tripped over a pencil box, flew up in the air, landed on a kangaroo, pulled out all his hair.